ជំរាបសួរលោកស្រីអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាអរគុណលោកអ្នកដែលបានបើកស្តាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE នៅពេលនេះ ម៉ោង 7 យប់
កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានដោយសឿងភិរៈ
ក៏ជាបោះថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាគ្រប់គ្រងអាសនៈអតីតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់គណៈបកប្រឆាំងស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងសកម្មជនអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិក្រៅប្រទេសកំពុងរកជំនួយជួយសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ដែលត្រូវក្រសួងមកផ្ទៃផ្ដាច់ប្រខាចៅក្រុមស៊ើបសួរនឹងចោះទៅសួរចម្លើយលោកកឹមសុខាដែលពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងខ្លងជាលើកទី2នៅថ្ងៃទី14ធ្នូគិតកម្មលោកគីមចុងណាមជន់រងគ្រោះមានឆ្នាំបន្សាបជ ាំ
2018 RFI
គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតកជបបានអះអាងនៅល្ងាចថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានគ្រប់គ្រងអាសនៈក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងការគ្រប់គ្រងនេះធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីកជបនៅថ្ងៃប្រហោះម្សិលមិញបានបែងចែកអាសនៈក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ដល់នៅទំនេរទៅឲ្យគណៈបកដែលបានចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតយើងស្ដាប់អេងគឹមហុង
មូលហេតុដែលគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងអាសនៈនៃក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងប្រមាណ 90% ក្នុងចំណោមសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ទាំងអស់ជាង 5,000 នាក់ដោយសារតែគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានសម្លេងគាំទ្រច្រើនលើសលប់តាមពីក្រោយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាគឺគណៈបកហ្វុនស៊ីមពេចក៏ទទួលបានអាសនៈច្រើនដែរក្រៅពីគណៈបកទាំងពីរនេះនៅមានគណៈបកនយោបាយចំនួន5ទៀតទទួលបានអាសនៈមេឃុំចៅសង្កាត់និងសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិរួមមានគណៈបកខ្មែររួបរួមជាតិគណៈបកសញ្ញជាតិកម្ពុជាគណៈបកសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគណៈបកយុវជនកម្ពុជានិងគណៈបកជនជាតិដើមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនេះបើតាមការអះអាងរបស់លោកសោមសូរីដាអគ្គលេខាធិការរងកជបលោកសោមសូរីដាបញ្ជាក់ថាត្បិតតែកជបបានបែងចែកអាសនៈរបស់អតីតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមុនកាលកំណត់មួយសប្តាហ៍ក៏ពិតមែនគឺមិនមែនមានន័យថាគ្រប់យ៉ាងបានបញ្ចប់ទាំងស្រុងនោះទេតែក៏ជបត្រូវរងចាំទទួលស្គាល់តំណែងបេក្ខភាពជាមេឃុំចៅសង្កាត់ប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជំទប់ទី1ជំទប់ទី2ចៅសង្កាត់រងជាដើមមកពីគណៈបកនយោបាយទាំង7នេះធ្វើឲ្យតែមានគណៈបកយល់ព្រមទទួលយកអាសនៈក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិក៏ដោយតែនៅមានគណៈបកនយោបាយចំនួន4ទៀតបានធ្វើការបដិសេធដាច់ខាតមិនទទួលយកដែលរួមមានគណៈបកសម្ព័ន្ធនៃប្រជាធិបតេយ្យគណៈបកអំណាចខ្មែរគណៈបកសម្បុកឃុំនិងគណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានបើតាមលោកសោមសូរីដាវាគឺជាសិទ្ធិរបស់គណៈបកនយោបាយទាំងនេះនៅក្នុងការមិនទទួលយកអាសនៈដែលនៅទំនេរសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាអាសនៈមេឃុំចៅសង្កាត់និងក្រុមប្រឹក្សារបស់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចំនួនជាង 5,000 នាក់ត្រូវបានយកមកធ្វើការបែងចែកទៅតាមច្បាប់ស្ដីពីវិសាស្ត្រនកម្មច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់មេត្រា20ថ្មីគូរំលឹកថាក្រោយថ្ងៃដែលគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិត្រូវបានតុលាការកំពូលរំលាយនៅថ្ងៃទី16វិច្ឆិការចនាសម្ព័ន្ធគណៈបកនេះបានបែកខ្ញែកអស់ហើយដោយតំណាងរាស្ត្រទាំង55រូបត្រូវបានជំនួសដោយតំណាងរាស្ត្រគណៈបកហ្វុនស៊ីមពេចគណៈបកសញ្ញជាតិកម្ពុជាគណៈបកខ្មែរអភិវឌ្ឍសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបន្ទាប់មកតំណែងអនុប្រធាននិងសមាជិកកជបក៏រកឃើញអ្នកជំនួសទៀតដែរក្រោយបុគ្គល3នាក់មកពីអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានលាឈប់ចំណែកចុងក្រោយបញ្ចប់ត្រឹមអាសនៈក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ត្រូវបានបែងចែកទៅគណៈបកដតីអស់ហើយដែរ
សកម្មជនអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅក្រៅប្រទេសកំពុងបង្កើតគណៈកម្មការរៀងខ្លួនដើម្បីស្វែងរកថាវិការជួយផ្គត់ផ្គង់ដល់សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ដែលជាប់ឆ្នោតពីអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិអតីតក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិត្រូវបានក្រសួងមកផ្ទៃបញ្ឈប់មុខដំណែងនិងកាត់ផ្ដាច់ប្រាក់ខែក្រោយបកប្រឆាំងត្រូវបានរំលាយដោយតុលាការកំពូលគណៈកម្មការស្វែងរកថាវិការមួយនៅប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងបានប្រាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិថាការជួយនេះគឺដើម្បីបញ្ជាក់ថាទោះមានរឿងអ្វីក៏ដោយក៏គណៈបកមិនរត់ចោលគ្នានោះទេពោលគឺនៅតែជួយគ្នាតាមដែលអាចធ្វើទៅបានសូមស្ដាប់សួងសុភារី
ប្រធានគណៈកម្មការចំពោះកិច្ចស្វែងរកថាវិការដើម្បីជួយផ្គត់ផ្គង់ដល់សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅប្រទេសកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងគឺលោកជឹមស៊ីណុនបានប្រាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះថាក្រុមការងាររបស់លោកបានប្រឹងប្រែងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាជួយជាប្រកាសលើកទឹកចិត្តបដិអាសន្នដល់សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់របស់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលត្រូវបានក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃប្រកាសផ្ដាច់ប្រាក់ខែភ្លាមៗក្រោយពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏ធំត្រូវបានតុលាការកំពូលសម្រេចចេញសាលដីការរំលាយចោលកាលពីថ្ងៃទី16វិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2017ការជួយបដិអាសន្ននេះត្រូវបានលោកជឹមស៊ីណុនបញ្ជាក់ថាដើម្បីជំរុញលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់សមាជិកទាំងនោះកុំឲ្យមានការបាក់ទឹក
ដោយសារតែការជួយនេះមិនត្រឹមតែជួយដល់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងអាសនៈនៃក្រៅប្រទេសកំពុងបង្កើតលោកស៊ីណាបន្តថាការជួយនេះនឹងធ្វើរហូតដល់តែស្ថានភាពនយោបាយមានភាពធូរស្រាលឡើងវិញ យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយសកម្មជនអតីតគណៈបកប្រឆាំងរូបនេះអះអាងថាសកម្មភាពនេះមិនបានបញ្ជាក់ពីការវិលត្រឡប់ទៅបង្កើតគណៈបកនយោបាយប្រឆាំងណាមួយទៀតនោះឡើយដោយនេះគ្រាន់តែដើម្បីបង្ហាញថាការធ្វើនយោបាយជាមួយគ្នាពេលមានរឿងអ្វីគឺត្រូវចេះជួយគ្នាមិនបោះបង់គ្នាជាដាច់ខាតតាមលោកស៊ីណុនបើទោះបីជាបាត់បង់មុខតំណែងក៏ដោយក៏សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់មួយចំនួនមិនបានជួបជីវភាពលំបាកលំបិនខ្លាំងដែរព្រោះពួកគេសុទ្ ដើម្បីសូមបង្កកការបើកប្រាក់ខែដល់សមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់មកពីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិពីព្រោះថាតាមច្បាប់ស្ដីពីវិសោធនកម្មស្ដីពីការបោះឆ្នោតគឺសមាជិកទាំងនេះលែងមានសុពលភាពនិងលែងមានគុណសម្បត្តិតទៅទៀតហើយចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី16ខែឆ្នាំ2017តទៅ សម្ជាដែលថាសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់របស់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទូទាំងប្រទេសទាំងអស់មានចំនួន5,700នាក់ហើយសមាជិកគណៈបកនេះបានសម្លេងឈ្នះឆ្នោតពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងមុខតំណែងជាមេឃុំចៅសង្កាត់ចំនួន403នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមឃុំសង្កាត់នៅទូទាំងប្រទេសសរុបចំនួន1,660ប៉ុន្តែការតំណែងបានប្រមាណ5ខែមិនទាន់ទាំងបានបំពេញតួនាទីតាមការសន្យាបានស្រួលបួលផងក៏ត្រូវបាត់តំណែងដោយសារការប្តឹងផ្តល់រំលាយ
គណៈបកពីសំណាក់មេធាវីក្រសួងហាផ្ទៃដែលបញ្ហានេះត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចលើកឡើងថាជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់ស្ដីពីវិសោធនកម្មច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសរើសក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់ដែលទើបកែប្រែថ្មីលោកគីរទ្ធីចៅក្រមសិបសួរនៃសាលាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនឹងធ្វើដំណើរចុះទៅសួរចម្លើយលោកកឹមសុខានៅក្នុងពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងផ្លុងក្នុងខណ្ឌត្បូងឃ្មុំជាថ្មីនៅវេលាម៉ោង8កន្លះព คือเชื่อเลือกตีปีหาเดือดฟื้นล้างดาวจ่ายกรามสืบสู้สมน้ำเรื่องลูกกำศขาลูกมิทวีสามสกุลเป็นเจ้าท่ากรามมิทวีหนึ่งโจรวงขนงกัดสู้จำลายจิตไม่นี้ปัตตาลูกมันอาจสนามัดบานชิมุนเตถ้าตาจ่ายกรามกีดทีหนึ่งสะสู้ลูกกำศขาหรืออังหัดเอาไว้ครั้งนู้น กัมพูชีนั่งอเมริกันตาบังการเพียบมันยุคนี้การแต่ครั้งปีมวยไงแต่มวยไงการมันยุคนี้บานการลามันต่อปีนโยบายกัมพูชีบานลามกันได้ตามระยะการตรงนี้ขณะปะประช่างการปีเปิดทำไมนี้หนึ่งการผลัดกัจสหประดับตามวยจำนวนระวิ่งปฏิเตียงปีการวิกากู้อัดบารามเตียงนี้เพื่อเอาเมียนการกัจหาอนาคตเศรษฐกิจปฏิกัมพูชีอาจหนึ่งเรื่องอติปุลในเพียบละอกกรณ์นี้หรืออย่างนั้นลูกจันสุพัล ในยุคมิชมันโดนศักษากูในยุบายหนึ่งจีเนวิเพียเศรษฐกิจกัมพูชีมือขึ้นท้าวีมันพ่อมันมีนพ่อปะปัวจีอาวุจมีนเอาไว้เก๋สำหรับปัจจุบันโดยสากัมพูชีมันต้อนเชียนดาวดำหนักก้าวโดยจีสตรายทุ่มทุ่มระบบสหรัฐอเมริกโดยจีตัวเรียงจึงจีดามลูกจันสุพัล
ปัจจุบันนี้เชื่อมโยธามันไอเดฟหรืออเมริกันเตอร์มันเต็มไปเยอะมันตอนลือทำอเมริกันได้จำนวนกลุ่มโรงอภิวัตไอพองเต้กันท่าล้อดอเตอร์ดอตีบซาดอพาวเดียวเป็นกิจกรรมไอเซนเซนเช่นเดียวกันมาคนไทยประชันเชื่อยังวิวัตเตอร์กันแต่ เพื่อเอาอเมริกจุดต่อคลังคลังทุนเงินจริงจริงแล้วเป็นอเมริกก็เชื่อมหาอำนาจด้วยเหมือนเต็มต้นมหาอำนาจทุ่มยังเกินในโลกไปทุกโลกได้มีได้กู้หรือบอกลุ้นโดยเชื่อรบโดยเชื่อญี่ปุ่นนั่งเหมือนเต็มต้นก็เชื่อได้กู้อเมริกนะออสเตรเลียจะนำนั่งไอ้ที่อาจจะทำสัมผัสเนี่ยทำไปดักต้อนคำเศรษฐกิจประเทศนามวยนะเกี่ยวกับคลังใหญ่จอมชัดๆ มาปัจจุบันยังเป็นตอนนั้นเลยแต่เป็นตอนอาจจะยังถือว่าเกี่ยวกับคลังในหลายในแต่บางเกี่ยวกับจิตอัพคลังแม่โดยเฉพาะเรื่องของเชิงโดยเฉพาะเรื่องโดยเฉพาะไอ้จังคืออาจทรายเรื่องคือมหาอำนาจทมทมประเทศต่างอ่อนนั่งคือดัตตานกรรมเลยเศรษฐกิจยังเป็นเรื่องยังจูบปัญหาปิดบ้าแต่ตัวจิตปิดบ้าจังกระนั้นก็จันในเชิงมหาอำนาจที่ปีนั้นก็คือในแต่อาจจะช่วยเศรษฐกิจยังรู้มาได้ ยังเชื่อท่าเราจะยังจิตเศรษฐกิจมุ่งตู้มันทุ่มในเกี่ยวกับบาดช่วยได้ยังประเทศจนแบบปรามเรียนเนี่ยให้จำนวนยังในกำหนดเตรียมในหลายนี่คือเราเชื่อมหาอำนาจเศรษฐกิจไปพบโลกที่ปีคือมันปิดบาดช่วยนั่นเอง
ពិធីសាសនាដ៏ធំមួយនឹងត្រូវរៀបចំធ្វើនៅមុខប្រាង្គប្រាសាទអង្គរដែលស្កំស្កាយចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី2ដល់ថ្ងៃទី3ធ្នូខាងមុខនេះក្រោមអធិបតីភាពលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនអ្នកភារកិច្ចព្រមទាំងមន្ត្រីគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់បាទតាមរដ្ឋាភិបាលពិធីនេះរៀបចំធ្វើឡើងដើម្បីបួងសួងសុំសេចក្តីសុខដល់ប្រជារាស្ត្រនិងប្រជាជាតិកម្ពុជាដើម្បីរក្សាសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់នៅក្នុងពិធីដ៏ធំសម្បំនេះអញ្ ដំណោះស្រាយពីរោងចក្រហើយបញ្ជាក់ថានឹងបន្តបិទផ្លូវវិញស្រេងវិញដើម្បីរោងចក្របំណោះស្រាយឲ្យពួកគេឬប្រអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ផ្សេងៗបូករួមទាំងលួយបំណាច់ឆ្នាំសូមជម្រាបជូនថានៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី1ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2017កម្មកករកម្មការនីប្រមាណជាង500នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមកម្មកករកម្មការនីជាង500នាក់ដែលធ្វើការងារនៅក្នុងរោងចក្រ ដល់សុខភាពដល់ពលករខ្មែរដែលកំពុងធ្វើការនៅក្នុងប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីនេះបតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់ក្រសួងការងារនៅថ្ងៃទី1ខែធ្នូនេះក្នុងសេចក្តីប្រកាសដដែលបញ្ជាក់ថាភាគីម៉ាឡេស៊ីនិងកម្ពុជាក៏នឹងរៀបចំឲ្យមានការត្រួតពិនិត្យមើលលក្ខណៈសម្បត្តិនិងប្រវត្តិរបស់នាយកជួមម៉ាឡេស៊ីឲ្យស្របទៅតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិម៉ាឡេស៊ីដែលតម្រូវនៅក្នុងការប្រើប្រាស់ពលករបរទេសផងដែរ ចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី8រហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី14ខែធ្នូខាងមុខនេះសីតុណ្ហភាពនឹងធ្លាក់ចុះខ្លាំងនៅបណ្ដាខេត្តមួយចំនួននិងជាពិសេសតាមបន្ទាត់ព្រំដែនតំបន់ជួរភ្នំដងរែកក្រសួងធនធានទឹកបានបញ្ជាក់ថាខេត្តរតនគិរីមណ្ឌលគិរីស្ទឹងត្រែងព្រះវិហារឧត្តមមានជ័យនិងខេត្តប៉ៃលិនសីតុណ្ហភាពអបបរមានឹងចុះមកនៅត្រឹមរង្វង់ពី15ទៅ15អង្សាសេនិងបណ្ដារាជធានីខេត្តដទៃទៀតសីតុណ្ហភាពអបបរមានឹងចុះមកនៅក្នុងរង្វង់ ban bản to chuộc chnao chi sma chất nơi kena kamitika antra rotha pi ba nơi pi thi sa ti pi chnao mi pon pramurai kai sa pramun robo anu sinya ti krong la e chnao mi pon pramurai ha sa bun samrap anat chnao pi pon da prampi do chnao pi pon ma pai mui lưu pi ni kampuchia trao ban ong prachum bach chnao chu rút phu chi pratin nơi kena kamitika kang lưu ni ban tham tiết ni ba tam sikre chu dum nang robo krasung wa pato ការសម្រេចទីធ្វើឡើងតាមរយៈការបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំលើកទី7នៃរដ្ឋភាគីនៃពិធីសារទី2ឆ្នាំ1៩៥៤របស់អនុសញ្ញាទីក្រុងឡាអេឆ្នាំ1៦៥៤ស្តីពីការការពារសម្បត្តិវប្បធម៌ក្នុងគ្រាមានចំនួនប្រដាប់អាវុធ រយៈពេល9ខែឆ្នាំ2017រាជធានីភ្នំពេញមានគម្រោងសាងសង់សរុបចំនួន777កម្រោងដោយក្នុងនោះមានសំណង់បុរីចំនួន188កន្លែងនិងអគារខ្ពស់ៗចំនួន977អគារនេះបើតាមលោកមានចាន់យ៉ាដាអភិបាលរងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញថ្លែងក្នុងពិធីសម្ពោធបាការតាំងពីពណ៌ឧស្សាហកម្មសំណង់កម្ពុជាកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញ សំណុំរឿងធ្វើឃាតកម្មលោកគឹមចុងណាមបងប្រុសម្ដាយទីតីរបស់ប្រមុខដឹកនាំកូរ៉េខាងជើងកំពុងផុសផុលនិងចោទជាសំណួរជាថ្មីបើតាមអ្នកជំនាញដែលចូលខ្លួនមកធ្វើជាសាក្សីនៅក្នុងសវនាការបានគូបញ្ជាក់ថាជនរងគ្រោះគឹមចុងណាមមានឋានៈអាចបន្សាបជាតិពុលជាប់នឹងខ្លួននៅក្នុងពេលរងការវាយប្រហារដោយឆ្នាំគីមីនៅអាកាសយានដ្ឋានប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីយើងស្ដាប់អៀងសុកមិញ
តើលោកគឹមចុងណាមដឹងខ្លួនមុនឬក៏ជាកិច្ចការពារទុកជាមុនជារឿងធម្មតាគ្មាននរណាដឹងថាតើមូលហេតុអ្វីដែលគឹមចុងណាមដាក់ថ្នាំមិនស្អាតតាមជាប់នឹងខ្លួននោះទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើតាមអ្នកឯកទេសខាងផ្នែកថ្នាំពុលដែលបានចូលធ្វើសក្ខីកម្មនៅចំពោះមុខតុលាការក្នុងនាមជាសាក្សីបានប្រកាសថាគឹមចុងណាមពិតជាមានថ្នាំជាប់នឹងខ្លួនដែលអាចបន្សាបសារធាតុគីមីពុលប៉ះពាល់ដល់ប្រព័ន្ធប្រសាទមែន នៅក្នុងថ្ងៃឃាតកម្មថ្ងៃទី13កុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017គឹមចុងណាមមានថ្នាំបន្សាបដល់ទៅ12មុខ ដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងដោយសារធាតុគីមីពុលវេអិចដែលជាពពួកសារធាតុគីមីនៃឧស្ម័នសារ៉ាំងពុលខ្លាំងបំផុតដល់ស្លាប់ សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាគីមចុងណាមបងប្រុសបង្កើតម្ដាយទីតៃរបស់គីមចុងអ៊ុនជាប្រមុខដឹកនាំកូរ៉េខាងជើងបានរងការវាយប្រហារធ្វើឃាតនៅអាកាសយានដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិក្រុងកូឡាឡាំពួរបើតាមរូបភាពវីដេអូសន្តិសុខនៃព្រលានគេឃើញមានស្ត្រីពីររូបដើរប្រកៀកតាមក្រោយគីមចុងណាមហើយនៅពេលទៅដល់គៀកក៏ជះវត្ថុរាវទៅលើមុខដែលធ្វើឲ្យគីមចុងណាមដួលដេកនៅដីភ្លាមស្ត្រីទាំងពីរអ្នកនោះម្នាក់ជាជនជាតិឥណ្ឌូនេស៊ីនិងម្នាក់ទ ដោយជានៅក្រោយពេលចាប់ខ្លួនភ្លាមស្ត្រីទាំងពីរបានអះអាងថាគ្មានកំហុសគ្មានពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងឃាតកម្មនេះទេពីព្រោះពួកគេទាំងពីរត្រូវបានគេបោកជួលមកឲ្យចូលរួមថតកម្មវិធីកំសាន្តតាមកញ្ចក់ទូរទស្សន៍តែប៉ុណ្ណោះ តាំងពីរឿងអាស្រូវឃាតកម្មនេះបានផ្ទុះឡើងកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងបានចាប់ប្រកាន់កូរ៉េខាងជើងភ្លាមថាជាអ្នករៀបចំឆាកឈុតឃាតកម្មតែភ្យុងយ៉ាងបានបដិសេធរហូតមកគីមចុងណាមគឺជាបងប្រុសច្បងរបស់ត្រកូលគីមការនៅមានជីវិតធ្លាប់ធ្វើការរិះគន់របបកុម្មុយនីស្តកូរ៉េខាងជើង
នឹងរស់នៅនិរទេសខ្លួនតែក្រៅប្រទេសប្រធានាធិបតីទួរគីលោករ៉េស៊ីបអេរ៉ូកានៅថ្ងៃព្រហស្បតិ៍មិញត្រូវបានសាកសួរម្នាក់នៅក្នុងតុលាការក្រុងញូវយ៉កនិយាយដាក់បន្ទុកថាបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងប្រតិបត្តិការបន្លំបញ្ឆោតភ្នែកដើម្បីជួយអ៊ីរ៉ង់ឲ្យរួចផុតពីទណ្ឌកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិនេះជាលើកទី1ដែលប្រមុខរដ្ឋាភិបាលទួរគីត្រូវគេចងល់មុខចោទប្រកាន់ថាបានជួយ ដែលបានបង្ហាញពីការប្តេជ្ញាចិត្តរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងអាសនៈនៅក្នុងនីតិព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃនាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះជាមួយនឹងបទអន្តរកម្មរបស់ឈៀងបុប្ផា បតាមអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដើម្បីជួយជនរងគ្រោះក្នុងចំនួនផ្សេងៗនិងដល់គ្រោះធម្មជាតិទូទាំងពិភពលោកនៅឆ្នាំ2018ខាងមុខអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិត្រូវការជំនួយក្នុងទំហំទឹកប្រាក់20,000,000,000ដុល្លារជាតម្រូវការដ៏ច្រើនមិនធ្លាប់មានពីមុនមកទេហេតុអ្វីអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិត្រូវការជំនួយសន្ធឹកសន្ធាប់ខ្លាំងឡេះយើងស្ដាប់យើងសុកមិញ
ចំនួននិងពិសេសវិបត្តិអូបន្លាយគឺជាមូលហេតុចម្បងនៃតម្រូវការជំនួយមនុស្សធម៌ដល់មហាសាលនេះនេះគឺជាការពន្យល់បំភ្លឺរបស់អគ្គលេខាធិការរងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកកិច្ចការមនុស្សធម៌ដោយបានលំអិតបន្ថែមទៀតថាចំនួនមនុស្សត្រូវការជំនួយបានកើនឡើង5%លើឆ្នាំ2017ពោលគឺនឹងត្រូវមានចំនួនសរុបប្រមាណជា130,000,000នាក់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសចំនួន21តែអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិមិនអាចជួយមនុស្សលោកបានគ្រប់រូបឡើយដោយហេតុតែសន្តិសុខផងនិងដោយហេ
ពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះបានត្រឹមតែ 7,660 លៀននៃទឹកប្រាក់សរុបមក
ចំពោះជំនួយគ្រោះធម្មជាតិវិញអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានស្មានថាគ្រោះរាំងស្ងួតគ្រោះទឹកជំនន់ព្យុះសង្ឃរានិងគ្រោះធម្មជាតិផ្សេងៗក៏ជាតំណាងនៃសេចក្តីត្រូវការផ្នែកជំនុំនុស្សធម៌ដែរបើតាមអ្នកឯកទេសមួយចំនួននៅឆ្នាំ 2017 ខាងមុខពិភពលោកអាចនឹងត្រូវជួបគ្រោះធម្មជាតិរំជួយដីខ្លាំងម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតសេចក្តីអំពាវនាវស្វែងរកជំនួយសម្គាល់និងសម្រេចកម្មវត្ថុបាន
វិទ្យុបារាំង RFI ភ្នំពេញ 92 MHz សៀមរាប 92 MHz បាត់ដំបងក្រុងព្រះសីហនុនិងកំពង់ចាម 94.5 MHz
លោកនៅនេះកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE ជាបន្តលោកនៅនេះបានស្ដាប់ដំបងគឺជានីតិធានាប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ញឹមសុផលបន្តមកគឺជានីតិព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់ឈិនបុផាក្រោយមកគឺជានីតិបទយកការរបស់អឹងប៊ុនថននិងចុងបញ្ចប់នៃកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានលោកនៅនេះបានស្ដាប់នីតិសាគមខ្មែរនៅប្រទេសបារាំងរបស់ឈិនបុផា
ភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃ
ការប្រមូលពន្ធលើមធ្យោបាយដឹកជញ្ជូននិងយានជំនិះគ្រប់ប្រភេទឆ្នាំ2017បានបញ្ចប់ហើយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិកាម្សិលមិញលោកគង់វិបុលប្រតិភូរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលទទួលបន្ទុកជាអគ្គនាយកនៃអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារពីក្រៅប្រទេសបានថ្លែងថាការទទួលការបង់ពន្ធផ្លូវការនៅតែបន្តក៏ប៉ុន្តែម្ចាស់យានយន្តដែលខកខានត្រូវរងពិន័យ1-2ទៅតាមការកំណត់របស់ច្បាប់ជាមួយគ្នានេះលោកគង់វិបុលក៏បានសម្ដែងនូវមោទនភាពដែរចំពោះចំនួនពន្ធសរុបរយៈពី11ខែឆ្នាំនេះដែលបានកើនឡើងលើសផែនការជាង 6% ខណៈដែលចំនួនពន្ធពីមធ្យោបាយដឹកជញ្ជូនមានប្រមាណជាង 5% ប៉ុណ្ណោះសូមស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍ដូចតទៅ
ជំរាបសួរអៃដាមគង់វិបុលបាទ
បាទជំរាបសួរលោកញឹមសុផលបាទ
អរគុណអៃដាមដែលបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យវិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE បានធ្វើបទសម្ភាសន៍តាមរយៈបណ្ដាញសង្គមនៅពេលនេះបាទការបង់ពន្ធលើមធ្យោបាយដឹកជញ្ជូននិងយានជំនិះគ្រប់ប្រភេទសម្រាប់ឆ្នាំ2017បានបញ្ចប់ទៅហើយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិកាម្សិលមិញនេះអៃដាមតើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលជាម្ចាស់យានជនលោកបានអញ្ជើញទៅបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចនេះបានគ្រប់គ្នាទេបាទ
អរគុណសំណួរនេះខ្ញុំសូមឆ្លើយប្រាប់តែម្ដងបើតាមខ្ញុំសង្កេតមើលឃើញថាម្ចាស់យានជំនិះគ្រប់ប្រភេទដែលត្រូវមកបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចបង់ពន្ធលើមធ្យោបាយនេះសង្កេតឃើញថាមានខ្លះនៅមិនទាន់បានមកបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចគ្រប់ចំនួនទេបាទបើតាមតួលេខខ្ញុំមានទួត្រួសគឺប្រមាណជា520,000គ្រឿងដែលត្រូវជាប់បំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចឥឡូវមកដល់ថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញគឺមាននៅក្នុងទិន្នន័យកុំព្យូទ័រអនឡាញរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺមាន482,038គ្រឿងបានមកបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចបង់ពន្ធមធ្យោបាយនៅឆ្នាំ2016-17នេះបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅមានម្ចាស់យានយន្តមួយចំនួនទៀតដែលមិនទាន់បានមកបំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចនៅឡើយទេបាទប៉ុន្តែបើប្រៀបធៀបទៅនឹងការប្រមូលពន្ធពីឆ្នាំទៅយើងឃើញថាមានការកើនឡើងបាទ
បាទអញ្ចឹងឃើញថានៅសល់តិចតួចទេមិនសល់ច្រើនទេឬយ៉ាងម៉េចបាទអីនោះ
បើតាមតួលេខខ្ញុំមិនច្បាស់ថាក្រសួងសាធារណការឥឡូវនេះមានរថយន្តប្រមាណគ្រឿងនៅឡើយទេពីព្រោះខ្ញុំមិនបានទទួលព័ត៌មានជាក់លាក់ពីក្រសួងសាធារណការមកថារថយន្តដែលចុះបញ្ជីនៅក្រសួងសាធារណការមានប្រមាណទេប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាតាមតួលេខដែលខ្ញុំបានត្រួសត្រាសគឺខ្ញុំគិតមើលប្រហែលជារថយន្តទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវាមាន520,000គ្រឿងដែលត្រូវជាប់បំពេញកាតព្វកិច្ចបង់ពន្ធហ្នឹងទើបតែបានមកបង់នៃរថយន្តនេះគឺ482,038គ្រឿងទេបាទ
បាទអៃដាមក្នុងករណីម្ចាស់យានយន្តមិនគោរពហើយមិនបានធ្វើការបង់ពន្ធផ្លូវទៅតាមអ្វីដែលអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារបានជូនដំណឹងនោះទេតើអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានពន្ធដារនឹងមានវិធានការអ្វីខ្លះដល់អ្នកដែលមិនព្រមបង់ពន្ធទាំងនោះអៃដាម
បាទដូចជាឆ្នាំមុនៗអញ្ចឹងយើងអនុវត្តតាមច្បាប់ដែលមានជាធរមានគឺជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំយើងបានកំណត់នៅអសនវត្តថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិការាល់ឆ្នាំនីមួយៗគឺជាថ្ងៃផុតអសនវត្តនៃការទទួលប្រាក់ពន្ធនេះឯងប៉ុន្តែមិនមែនបានស្ពេកថាផុតឯងប្រជាជនដែលមានការយឺតយ៉ាវមកបង់ពន្ធមិនបានមកបង់មិនទទួលនោះទេគឺយើងខ្ញុំបើកឲ្យធនាគារបើកឲ្យសាខាពន្ធដារនៅតែទទួលការទៅបង់ប្រាក់ពន្ធអញ្ចឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែគ្រាន់តែថាគឺទៅបង់លើសផុតពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិកាទៅគឺត្រូវរងទោសទណ្ឌនឹងពិន័យបាទគឺថាឧទាហរណ៍ថារថយន្តមួយគ្រឿង Lexus ទំនើប2017-18នេះត្រូវបង់ចំនួន2លានរៀលអញ្ចឹងគាត់គុណនឹង2បាទត្រូវបង់ចំនួន2លានគុណនឹង2វាស្មើនឹង4លានបាទយើងខ្ញុំនៅតែទទួលអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែម្ចាស់យានយន្តទាំងនោះដែលបង់ក្រោយថ្ងៃទី30ខែវិច្ឆិកានេះទៅត្រូវបង់ពិន័យបាទរហូតទៅបាទហើយ
รถยนต์ได้มันบานเป็นกระตาบกันบางฝนคือมีมวยคือยืนเตอจับปีขายมวยชั่งปีฟอนต์ดับผมไปนี่เตอยืนจอกเตอตรวจเป็นตามพลอยได้ฉากการที่มวยนึงก็บาดเจ็บนึงกองกำลังปราบวุฒิดำไปจับตรวจเป็นตามพลอยให้ผ่าปีนี้ตามกองไปแต่ที่ปีคือยืนในปีเด็กก็มากัดชั่วยังเติร์กไอ้ก็เช็คทางตารถยนต์นั่งบานบังปิงกระตับให้บางคนเพลย์ให้เนี่ยรวมตอนบางกองเทสคือถือบางเส้นบางกัดชงเอาบ้าง
ไอ้ดั้มกาโปรโมทปนเพลย์นี้สำคัญอย่างน่าได้สำหรับปฏิกรรมปีเยี่ยงบ้าน
ยังทางกาโปรโมทปนเพลย์นี้ปุ่นในกระดาษเวียมีสาระสำคัญต่างอ่ะเจียงปุ่นมาชุบใบเจียงปุ่นอักกอลหรือสมัยเป็นไทม์เจียงปุ่นทุกประเภทคือมีสาระสำคัญนะสำหรับประเทศเชียร์เยิ้งให้ผู้รอดมวยมวยคือเจอแต่เมียนกระตับใกล้บางปุ่นจูนรอดตั้งใบรอดยกเตยทุกการอภิวัตในเลือกทุกวิสัยนะจีบเสกคือในเลือกการวินิจฉัยแต่ละวิสัยอบรมการวินิจฉัยแต่ละวิสัยเหตุการณ์ประชาสัมพันธ์การวินิจฉัยแต่ละวิสัยสกัดบาลในกองตัวอภิเชษในชิดดาวนั้นคือสันสักดอลในสวัสดิเพียรจูนปจิปรวดนั้นบริษัทจีอาเมียนจำนวนปนธามาช่วยตรวจตรงนี้คือประเทศเชียร์ยังมันอายเติมหมกรู้ใจมาฉะนั้นคือการประมวลปนทุกประเภทนี้คือมีสาระสำคัญนะให้นักนองนุกปนในเรื่องมาช่วยบายแต่จูนนี้ก็เวชีการรุ่งจำนายมวยนักนองกาบางคนได้มา
บ้านไอ้น้องตาเมียนยินยนหรือก็ยินจุ่มนี้ประเภทนะครับได้หนึ่งตรรวยปีกาบองปนเพลย์นี้บ้าน
ว่ารถยนต์ได้รวยปีกาบองปนปีมุ้ยคือรถยนต์สันทานตูดในประเทศมาจากกัมพูชานั่นคือตามกิจการทางการเมืองวีนาคอนเวนชั่นคือรถยนต์สันทานตูดบอลเจ็ตของอ่อนนั่นตรเลือกในปนมาช่วยบายนี่ปัจจัยรถยนต์แต่งนู้ตรึงใช้บัตรจะหาทางและกระบะในการรถปนเกี่ยวกับอยู่ทางปนนารถยนต์ที่ปีเดือดแรงคือรถยนต์สังเคราะห์มันต้อนดิจิลานแปดลานอมบลองรถยนต์ตำรวจอธิภัยชุดดาวมอยรถยนต์แต่เมียนเกียบันคำสัตว์บอรวดที่ประเทศรถยนต์กระทรวงการพิจิตรหนึ่งนครบาลพิจิตรนั้นคือยังบานเดือดแรงปัจจัยรถยนต์นครบาลเหมือนแทนนะเหมือนรถยนต์นครบาลหรือก็คอมโบแต่ที่รถยนต์ไอ้กิจจนได้แต่แปะไอ้รวยปนมาช่วยบายนู่นนี่นะคือรถยนต์แต่กิจกรรมสุดบารอดได้ทำการเชียร์ติงมาตัดตัดบ่านั่นคือยังดึกแรง
จิตุตุจุมโนลปนดาสรกประจำชั้นนำปีปอนดอปรำปีมดตัวปีนี้สมัติกิจปนดาสมรจบานจุมนุนประมาณห้อยมีนกาการล้างจริงชั้นนำมนจรานที่ไอดอมบัน
บักจุมโนลชั้นนำนี้ในขนมดับมวยแขนเขียนบอกสำหรับสมัยตามประตอนดาวกับเบสบอลยังเขียนคือเยี่ยบานแต่ตัวจุมโนลในขนมชั้นนำปีปอนดอมตอนนี้ประมาณกัมปัลทริลเลียนกัมปัลเช็คใบทริลเลียนมาหนึ่งมาป้อนผมใบโดยมาพายผมใบเลียนเวลาหุ่นหอย
บ้าน
หอยบุกเต้บ้านมาร้อยประมุ่ยก็มีห้าสิบปีเปียร้อยในเลือดแพงกาดประมุ่ยกระลักเปียร้อยหอยประมุ่ยเจ็ดห้าสิบปีเปียร้อยหอยยังมาคายเทียบแต่ประมุ่ยจังท่าปีกาชอนปีก่อนดอกผมปีนี้ยังเราบ้านเลือดแพงกาหอยบ้าน
บ้านเทียบแต่หนึ่งดอกมุ่ยคายโดยขณีชนามเต้คืนท่าการประมาณเปียร้อยให้ไอ้ดำตามเลย
ดอกมุ่ยคายโดยขณีมีการล้างประมาณที่สามสิบปีร้อย
ดาวไล่ในขนมจำนวนปนนี่เคยทาบานมาปีปนเริ่มมาสู่บายยินยนนั่งประมาณเพียรอยนะไอ้น้อง
มันแต่กี้ปนมาสู่บายบริเวณที่เต้แต่กันบางปนมาสู่บายบริเวณที่เต้เวียบานประหารเชี่ยประมาณเชี่ยประมาณเพียรอยในขาวิกาปนบานถึงหมู่เรียบ
บ้านบ้านจังกำนันในปนดาชนามนิบานหมกปีปนประเภทนาคลาไอ้ดำ
ยังเชิงคาชนามนิมีเป็นการการล้างในการปรับแก้บางปนในประจิมนิการการล้างในปนอกรหรือตำไมบันทายยังการการล้างจะเลือปนอกรปีเซ็ตหรือตำแหน่งสัมภาระได้ฝากกอลดอสกุเพียบมามูลเชื้อการการล้างในปนประบิวัดได้นี่คือเชื้อการการล้างนี่คือเชื้อวิธีในการระบบปนด้านในของกาปุ่มเริงในอาภิบาลและกิ่งดอกดำใบเอาในจับปนเพื่อการประกาศบางปนบานกินตรองบางการในดำลาพิษในการบางปนในไอ้ปุ่มเริงในวัปปะทอในการบางปนการระยะการรอการโยดังในจับปนบานโยชิบะอภิกาตาประกาศอย่างชิบะเขายืนก็ปุ่มเริงในการอนุวัติบะ phong đài và nít cứ chia ra được khó nơi ca thay tâm rũng nơi phật quan quân ba bỏ dường trong ca đặng ngòm và bỏ sân bay thực hiện mà sân bay ở đây được chiều hôn sàn và chẳng ngờ ca ca lao nít cứ chia ca thay tâm rũng bỏ và thập và cứ bỏ dường đang đi một năm tới một năm trên mỗi quân ba nên ca ca lao chưa đồng đạo
ไอ้น้องเบตามขยมนั้นนี่คือจีรัตพรในกลุ่มนายสมรุ่งโดยจีเติบแต่หนึ่งจับดาวมตีกบแท้เตืออนาคตนู้โดยจีชนามกรอยชนามกรอยไอ้ดอมเมียนจุ่มเนื้อทาบีไซปุ่นดานั่งหนึ่งเมียนกาดิจุ่มร้านหายกาประมอปุ่นนั่งกอมเมียนกาการลางลึกนิทานเตี้ยที่บ้าน
เที่ยงเมียนจะคำทาการประมอปุ่นเจ็ดการเมียนกำลังลางเที่ยงรับไอ้ดีมุชนามกันมุชนามตามการไต่ดำรงหรือบ่อยืงหอยบางยี่ตื้อบางเศษจะแค่ยืงเลยแต่มันโตแล้วในขนมดำวงตั้งปีเพื่อรอยวิจารณ์เทียบเมียนชื่อชื่อจะทายืงหนึ่งเมียนกาการนั้นเลยทายจำนวนได้ใช่ไหมยืงสังคมทาหรือตามทาริกาได้สืบเพียติดอนุมัติทาริกาเชียดนั้นคือกำนันเศษจะแค่ในขนมชื่อนำปีปอนรับผมไปทำบุญนี้ไอ้หนึ่งเมียนกาการนั้นจะหัวตลอดต้องดำวงผมเตอร์เพื่อรอยเทียบยังโดยเส้นเชียร์การกับชีกรนี่คือบานละอ้อสนใจยมเมียนจมือทางจมูกปุ่นน้ำเมียนการการลางเขาเมียนสเต็ปเทนยุ้มในขนมกาการลางในไอ้เนี่ยที่พวกยังเคยทำชีกรรมโดยชีบิสเนสในกัมพูชีเมียนการการลางที่ลำดับที่มีชั่งน้ำมีชั่งน้ำมาฟังยินยุกในการเมียนการการลางจม
จมโนลแต่บานมาปีวิสัยปนดานี่เคยทำช่วยตรอตรงดอนเซตกะเกียร์แต่งมูนั้งประมาณที่ประมาณเท่าไหร่อ่ะน้อง
ปนดานี่ยังมันจำที่เปอร์เซ็นต์ที
่
โนลปนดาเวียนเนี่ยจมปนก้อยพร้อมปนท้ายแล้วปนได้ปนก้อยจมโนลนี่เลยประหารไอ้เนี่ยป่ะจมโนลปนได้ปนก้อยดาตัวในที่สำคัญนั่นในขนมกาตรอตรงในทางการเกียร์แต่งมูนั้นหรือชนะให้ยังเคยทำจมโนลแต่งปีนี้เป็นการกำลังจีดดับในขนมมิชนามิชนามบ่
บัดเจียทำไมมาลองเทียบพยมโสมทลายมากรดอลแอดอมกุงวิบอลปฏิภูริรัฐาปิบาลตัวตัวบรรทบอาแกนิยกทานปนดาและบานจุมนายปิรวิลีดอมีนอมไลพระดอนเกจสมพีดอลบทชุบรังเอฟอียังพยมในปีนี้สมออกก้นนึงชมเรียบดีไอดอมบัด
สมออกก้นในชมเรียบด
ีบัดพฤติกาอันตรายจีดประจำไทย
ประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์ตุรกีลูกเรชิปแอร์โดกันในทั้งไงประหัวมาเซอร์ไม่เตอร์บานสะใส่เมเนในขนงตุลาการกรุงนิวยอร์กดีเย่ดับบรรทุกท่าบันโจร่วมในขนงประตบัติการบันล้อมบันชาร์พเนตดับใบช่วยร้องอารุยพัดปีตัวนักการเศรษฐกิจระบบสหรัฐดำเนินนึกองการสหประชาชาตินี่จึงเลือกที่มุ้ยดับประมุขรัฐปีบาตุรกีตะเกียจงอลมุกจอดประกันท่าจีเนียบันช่วยร้องดับตามปฏิบัติบันเริ่มการดับตัวนักการเศรษฐกิจปีสหกุมอันตรายเทียดโดยสร้างแต่การเวทีอภิวัตอาวุธด้วยเคลียจุ่มไว้หนึ่งนี้ยังมีบอดอันตรากุ้มปีชิมบุพาจุ่มเรือสู้บุพา
เจ้าจุ่มเรือสู้เพร่ะ
บุพาเนื้อตุลาการสหปอนขนงตีกรองยุยอกในทางไอประคอมาสลิงประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์ตุรกีลูกเรชิปแอร์โดกันบรรจบชมูจินเนสุ่มกระลุ่มดับใบช่วยเอาอิรักทับปีบาอิรังอัดรูดพอดปีตัวนักการเศรษฐกิจอันตรายจีดดับใบโยชบะปีเรื่องนี้ตาบุพาอัดเป็นโยลบนตะบานเทธาเรื่องนี้มีดำนาดามเติงอย่างโดยมาได้หาตะไว้บานจีประเทศเนเธอร์แลนด์ตุรกีจบชมูตะบานกีจอบประกันเนื้อขนงตุลาการอเมริกา
จะเพรียตั้งแต่ปีทั้งไงองค์ที่สัปดาห์นี้ตุลาการสหพันธ์นครกรุงยุโรปที่ทบันบางสถาบันการจุ่มนุ่มจุ่มเรียนครสมนมเรื่องลุยบันล้อมดำใบช่วยเอรังอรุณพอดปีตอนกรรมเศรษฐกิจอันตรายในครสมนมเรื่องนี้เพรียตุลาการอเมริกาบันดาการเจ้าประกันตะลุยจุนเจียตุกีประมุนเนี่ยก็ปัจจัยมีแต่อนุประเทศทินิกีตุกีมันเนี่ยหายหนึ่งเนี่ยจุ่มนุ่มโกนกัดตุกีเอรังมันเนี่ยแต่ปนอดได้ตรีบานอัญญาทออเมริกาจับขลุ่นในครองเปิดปุ่กเกนังมีวัตมินในน้องตึกได้อเมริกาอนุประเทศทเนกีตุกีชโมธาออลแบงค์ได้บานหลุดมุกในกระเจาะเซระบอตลาการกรุงยุโรปสัปดาห์นี้คือทางบานตรงในกาจับประกันจำนวนประมุ่ยได้เมียนตังปีการุงลบในกาดตอนกัมเศรษฐกิจระบอตอเมริกาเลยร้องกาบันล้อมลิงลุยไฮนังตะตัวสำนกสุพรรณเนื่องในประความมาเซลเมียเพรียเนี่ยได้บัญชีมูฮอประเทศในทวีปไดตุกีในขนมตุลาการอเมริกาคือโลกเรซาซาลับเนี่ยจำนวนนี้โกนการตุกีอิรัง เรซาซาราบเนียเพเรียบานลิกมุกในตุลาการอเมริกันแต่ปิดไงปุ๊บในขนงเงียมจิสะเซย์ได้ทรวยเกจูทากอดบานตัดตัวสกอตกำฮอกให้หนังบานโจจ้ายุโรปสักการ์จมวยหนังอัญญาโทอเมริกันดำใบจุดโน้ตหนังกาดอนเลงมันดับปนตุนเงียเกียในอเมริก ในขนมองซาวนากาเพื่อแนะนำจุ่มลุยโกนกัดตุกีในอิรังรูปนี้บานยิธาคืออัดเด็ดรอมันเตยเศรษฐกิจตุกีได้ชี้แนะปรับโลกธาโลกเรซิปเอลโดกันการในชีนยูรอมันเตยตุกีนึกบานยุโรปร้อมบานบักเพลย์เอาที่นี่เกียตุกีปีบันทันทิศโจรวมจมุยนึงที่นี่เกียตุกีฮอลแบงค์ในขนมปฏิบัติการบังเวิร์ดเตยลิงลุยหรือว่าอิรังและบานโมปิกาลุเปรินยังดังหายทายเปรียรหดดาวชนามปีปอนดับพรำคือมุนดอมินกาจกเกตปรุงเปรียงอันตรายจิตในปีนุกเลียอิรังคือท่าอิรังบานร้องในกาดตอนนักกรรมเศรษฐก ដែលបានធ្វើការជាមួយនឹងអ៊ីរ៉ង់ដើម្បីបង្វិលលុយដែលបានមកពីការលក់ប្រេងតាំងតែពីឆ្នាំ2012មកម្លេះជារួមគឺគេបានយកលុយរបស់អ៊ីរ៉ង់ទៅទិញជាមាសដែលគេបានដឹកយកទៅលក់បន្តប្តូរជាលុយនៅប្រទេសអារ៉ាប៊ីសាអូឌីតហើយនៅឆ្នាំ2013ភិរៈនៅពេលដែលលោករ៉េស៊ីបអ៊ែរដូហ្កានធ្វើជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទុគីនៅឡៃនោះគឺថារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីសេដ្ឋកិច្ចដែលជាមន្ត្រីស្និទ្ធនឹងលោកអ៊ែរដូហ្កានបានស្នើ
ប្រមាណជា50ពាន់លានដុល្លារទៅឲ្យរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទូគីអភិរក្សបុផាប្រធាននាយកប្រៃទូគីជាប់ឈ្មោះក្នុងរឿងបន្លំជួយបាត់បង់ឲ្យអ៊ីរ៉ង់រួចផុតពីសំណាក់ការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកតើរដ្ឋាភិបាលមានប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងណាដែរទៅនឹងការចោទប្រកាន់នេះបុផា
ជាផ្លូវការភិរិយរដ្ឋាភិបាលទូគីគឺនៅមិនទាន់បានឆ្លើយបកស្រាយយ៉ាងណាទេទៅនឹងការចាប់ប្រកាន់របស់សាក់សីយ៉ាហ្សារ៉ាប់ទៅលើលោកប្រធានាធិបតីទូគីក៏ប៉ុន្តែតាំងតែពីមុនបើកសាវនាការនៅក្រុងញូវយ៉កម្លេះភិរិយលោករីស៊ីបអេដូកានដែលទំនងជាដឹងថាលោកអាចមានឈ្មោះនៅក្នុងសំណុំរឿងពុករលួយលើកនេះគឺថាបាននិយាយទុកមុនហើយថាទោះជាលទ្ធផលរបស់សាវនាការអាមេរិកចេញមកយ៉ាងមិនក្តោយក៏ទូគីនឹងគឺនៅតែបញ្ជាក់ ដែរសម្រាប់លោករេស៊ីបអាប់ដូហ្កានភិរៈទូគីគឺមានទំនាក់ទំនងវិជ្ជាកម្មហើយនៅតាមមពលដ៏សំខាន់ជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ង់ ដែលប្រតិកថាតាំងតែពីមុនបាក់សាវនាការរបស់តុលាការសហព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងញូវយ៉ករ៉ះរដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយនឹងតុលាការទូគីគឺបានព្យាយាមបិទបញ្ចប់រឿងអាស្រ័យពុករលួយលោកនេះតាមរយៈការនិយាយបណ្ដោះបណ្ដាប់មិនទទួលស្គាល់សមត្ថភាពរបស់តុលាការអាមេរិកហើយនឹងបានទាមទារឲ្យអាមេរិកនឹងត្រូវទៅដោះលែងជនជាតិរបស់ខ្លួនវិញរដ្ឋាភិបាលទូគីភិរៈនៅបានចាត់ទុកសាវនាការលោកនេះថាជាការប៉ុនប៉ងរួមខុបខិតនយោបាយដែលរៀបចំឡើងដោយមេដឹកនាំ ដែលបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យបញ្ចប់សំណុំរឿងលោកនេះគឺថាតុលាការទូគីណូវិញនៅបានចេញដីកាតាមរកចាប់ខ្លួននៅប៉ូលីសទូគីពីរូបដែលជាអ្នកផ្ដល់ឯកសារស្ដីពីសំណុកសុខបានរបស់មន្ត្រីទូគីទៅឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលទូឡាការអាមេរិកលើកពីនោះទៀតរដ្ឋ
អាញាទូគីគឺនៅបានបើកការស៊ើបអង្កេតផងដែរជាប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រអភិរក្សដើម្បីដាក់បន្ទុកទៅលើរដ្ឋអាញាអាមេរិកដែលជាម្ចាស់ដើមបណ្ដឹងនៅក្នុងរឿងអាសេលុនេះដែលមានធនធានគីទូគីជាចុងចោតអភិរក្សបាទសិនគេរកឃើញថាប្រធាននាយកដៃទូគីឬក៏ធនធានគីទូគីពិតជាបានចូលរួមមែននៅក្នុងការប្រតិបត្តិការបន្លំដើម្បីជួយអ៊ីរ៉ង់ឲ្យរួចផុតទណ្ឌកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនិងអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបុប្ផាតើគេប្រុ
ជាប្រធានាធិបតីទូគីគ្មានឈ្មោះនៅក្នុងបញ្ជីជនសង្ស័យរបស់តុលាការអាមេរិកគេក៏មិនរំពឹងដែរថាលោកប្រធានាធិបតីទូគីរេស៊ីបអាដូកានឹងអាចទៅថ្ងៃអនាគតប្រឈមទៅនឹងការកាត់ទោសនៅតុលាការអាមេរិកដែរទោះបីជាសាក់សីឬក៏ឯកសារអាចបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកបានចូលរួមពិតមែននៅក្នុងប្រតិបត្តិការលៀនលុយជួយឲ្យរង លោករិទ្ធិអេដូហ្គានភិរៈអាចរួចផុតពីសំណាញ់ចាប់អាមេរិកក៏ប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញធានាគារទូគីដែលជាប់ឈ្មោះនៅក្នុងបញ្ជីក្រុមជនសង្ស័យរបស់តុលាការអាមេរិកគឺថាអាចប្រឈមទៅនឹងការដាក់ពិន័យហើយនឹងតនកម្មរបស់អាមេរិកបើសិនជាតុលាការបានរកឃើញថាធានាគារទាំងនោះបានរំលោភបិទមែនគឺមិនគោរពតាមការដាក់តនកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់អាមេរិកទៅលើប្រទេសអ៊ីរ៉ង់បើសិនជាយ៉ាងដូច្នេះមែនភិរៈគឺសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ទូគ
កម្មវិធីនេះសហការឧបត្ថម្ភដោយកែមប្រូបីយោទិកជាផលិតផលធម្មជាតិមួយរយភាគរយមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពខ្ពស់ដល់សុខភាពដូចជាជួយសម្រួលការរំលាយអាហារបំបាត់ស្ត្រេសធ្វើឲ្យពិសារបាយបានសម្រាប់លក់ស្រួលនិងបំបាត់ការឈឺសន្លាក់ឆ្អឹងកែមប្រូបីយោទិកជាផលិតផលប៉េប៉ឹមនិងខនហ្វីរ៉ែលហើយចាត់ចែកដល់ក្រុមហ៊ុន ดีเคเอสเอพักกาเฟ่จีโพจินิยทานบำราคุยเตี๋ยวกาเฟ่ช่วยฉันจับปีพรักระหดดอลเงียดหนึ่งจิตติกันไล่บังการมัตเตอร์เพียบสหกรณเพียบได้กู้เป็นกิจกรรมระบอบโลกเนี่ยสกอวิจิไลไอกตินในกัมพูชีซียูเอสักษาดำใบคุณเพียบศักษาดำใบสมัตเตอร์เพียบวิจิจิเวศักษาในซียูเอสซีเวนยูลิงกาเฟ่ได้มีสินโปรบัตได้มีแต่มวยกดเดอร์กัมพูชี ตุ่มเนตเนืองตามตู้สับเล็กสนับมุ้ยประมาณร้อยดับประมุ้ยปีร้อยมาเพย์ปีบอดโยกะการตั้งปีปัวอุตสาหกรรมสำนองกัมพูชีเลือกตีบุ้นมีระยะเปิดใบไงบรรจับพระดามกาปิดไงตีสามสักเวจิกามาสลมิงหนึ่งบรรจับในไงตีปีทนุสายนี้เนื้อมีเชมันดลก็เปิดมีกรมคนประมาณมือร้อยหกสับประมาณใบได้บานโจรวมการตั้งปีปัวนี้การตั้งปีปัวอุตสาหกรรมสำนองในชั้นนี้เทือกลางจอมเปิดดาสถานการณ์นโยบายกัมพูชีลางกำดาคลัง ลูกในสตาร์จิตีเมตรัยการวิธีปัวเดอร์มีนุยะเปลมวยเมาส์ระบบวิชุบารังออนราชิตเอเอฟอีเนยุคนี้บานเชียนมักดาวตีบินจับหายยิงเชียงสมไฟอำนาจคุณจมูกาตานาสตับระบบออกลู่ในนิ้งในการวิธีปัวเดอร์มีระบบยิงตั้งปีดามระหดดอจับสมอคุณมันโรซาได้บานจูบินจีพนักไปเจกติเนปีนิกชิมบัตซึงเพรียเพิ่มเตียงสหการใดจังอ้อในวิชุบารังสมอคุณสมจมีบลี